give you some tips how to make this. So, first of all, you need a cardboard, glue, and some crayons and a marker, okay? A black marker, anything, okay? First thing you want to do with a pencil, you need to trace it around, okay? Then, when you're done with that, cut it out. You do two of these, see? And this. Then you cut it out. Then you trace it, okay? Then, when you glue it together, okay? Then, you color whatever you want, okay? But, I'm sorry, I didn't, like, show you how to make it. But tomorrow I'll show you how, okay? So, until next time, I'll see you guys later.